They do this every year. Why? Doesn't anyone love me?
Sydney?
Anyone but her?
Sydney!
Hi, Sylvia.
Sydney, I can't believe it. You waited for me.
Now
we can migrate together.
Whoa!
Of course, you remember how much my feet swell. So you'll have to carry me till we get over the mountains.
Wait. But I just happened to not be migrating this year. That's all. I mean, I decided to hibernate. Yes. I mean, how hard could it be? Gorge yourself on food and sleep it off for 3 months? I've been training my whole life for that.
Nice try, Sydney, but sloths don't hibernate.
But I think I can do it. My metabolism's really slow.
Do you know why you were standing here all by yourself this morning, Sydney?
Because I overslept?
No, because deep down you know that I am the sloth for you. Oh, Sydney, there's a spot open on my father's tree. It's a low branch, but you can work your way up. And we'll just remodel and remodel until we get it just...
You're right, Sylvia. Let me get a good look at you. Oh, I can't fight destiny anymore.
Oh, Sydney.